Hi, my name is Tegan, and I have made clipboards, and it costs $1. And the best part is, in the color is cool, and it is marble, and it looks so good. I'm selling it at the economics fair at Ms. Twyford's class. You should buy these clipboards because when you are at the carpet and you do not want a hole in your paper, you should use it, and your problems are solved. And have a nice day. Bye.
Hi, I'm Kate. You don't want to use this vinyl crayon, do you? Well, you can come to room 506 and get Kate's Crazy Crayons on March 22nd at the Economics Fair. And the best part is they only cost 50 cents, and it even works like a crayon, and no two are the same. So come to room 506 at the Economics Fair.
I'm selling friendship rings for 25 cents. They are great to wear and show to your friends.
Hi, my name is Lexa. I have made Kool-Aid Play-Doh. It is not toxic, it's a DIY, it's fun to play with, and it's homemade. You can purchase this in room 506, and remember that Play-Doh is fun for everyone, so buy some Play-Doh at the Economics Fair.